Roxborough State Park is back open after a shutdown for 2 days searching for a missing person. That man, who may have been suicidal, has still not been found. Authorities say it is possible he is still in the park. A team of 100 people searched nearly 4,000 acres over the past 2 days. Park officers feel like that area is indeed safe.